whether I was a social work student or a social worker in practice, was when I listened to someone's story. And we forget the power of our listening skills and how important they are. So I think we were saying it earlier on, we're really keen to say what we think co-production is, but it's probably not what it is. So that's how I see it.